remember the police fugitive Caroline Kangogo was this morning found dead here. And currently, if you can see, that's a bathroom where we are told by the KU North Police OCPD, I say that the body might have committed suicide. Just to bring you up to speed about police officer Caroline Kangogo, is believed to have killed a male colleague in Nakuru and a man in Juja, and was today found dead at this exact spot where we are standing. Now, Kangogo, according to the KU North Sub-County KU North Police Commander Tom Makori, has been missing since July 5th. Now it means now this is the 11th day since Caroline went missing. Now, according to the police boss, the body was as a bullet wound, and next was a Seska pistol and a spent cartridge. So it's something that, of course, we are yet to establish, even as they say they're waiting for a specialist from that unit just to establish what exactly happened. But as we speak, we are at Nyawa village. This is where Caroline Kangogo Chemtai was brought up many years ago. And of course, you can see villagers from far and wide have already thronged this place. We have a huge contingent of police officers from far and wide, because they are here just to establish what exactly happened. Of great concern, according to the police boss, is that maybe Caroline might have made her way here last evening, but it's something that also we are yet to confirm from the police boss. But just remember, Kangogo is suspected to have shot two men, including a police officer, John Ngweno, a constable in Nakuru, before allegedly also killing Peter Ndwiga in Juja. So, Brenda, we're just to establish what exactly happened. Caroline might have made her way yesterday here evening. We don't know if she met her parents yesterday. It's something that we are yet to establish, but of great concern. She has been missing since July 5th. So it's something that we are keeping an eye just to establish what exactly happened. But according to the police force, she might have committed suicide, because the body, we are told, that we are here to see as a wound, and next to is a Seska pistol and a spent cartridge, even as we wait for our specialist officers to process the scene. Okay, also, according to the police boss, Kangogo might have arrived at parents' home last night before shooting herself dead. But we are here to establish others. Of course, we have many theories and factories. Others saying maybe she was shot by police officers, maybe she might have committed suicide. So it's something that we are yet to establish at this particular place here in Nyawa and in village in Elgeyo Marakwet.